Hello, my baby. Hello, my undies. Hello, my baby, too. Da-da-da-da-da, on fire. So when the baby comes out locked out, just kidding. Anyway. So everyone, I'm not a teacher, doctors, lawyers, government, or whatever. I'm just telling you stories. But anyway, in relation to drawing out into the umbrella cuckoo cord, any kinds of genes, it seemed, hint of knowing that we like to know how to become suitable before and after it may not impacting the umbilical cord in relation to knowing that we get electrocuted when we come out. So in that way, does my mom know anything about electricity?